I'm not giving up that easily. What the hell? Get out of here, little kid. If at least he just thinks he can look down on me, he's got another thing coming. That voice. Cube Plays? Is that you? I knew it! Cube Plays is another Minecraft YouTuber like me. But he died in a fake accident.
That's the love of my life right there. Let go.
What? Nick. That's my girlfriend.
She really is beautiful.
Who the hell?
Just look at the way her face glows in the moonlight. Hauntingly beautiful.
Alright, what's going on here? Who are you people?
My name is Theolier, and I'm the ghost of her past ex-lover.
You're just a little kid.
Because I'm from the past.
And I guess I'm the ghost of her present ex-lover.
That doesn't make sense. You can't be a past or present ex, you're just an ex. But Jay never even had any exes. She couldn't have. I refuse to believe it.
What kind of boyfriend are you, you idiot?
You could have saved her, but you're still too busy looking up at the stars, and then it was too late.
Alright, if you're both ghosts, where is she?
Well, how would we know that?
She died right in front of me. You too didn't see her become a ghost, like yourselves? As I thought. I'm just seeing things right now.
But our love for her is real!
You don't know what love is. Sorry, I just thought it would be cool to say that.
I cannot believe your cheek.
By what? Listen, if you're really ghosts, but seeing as you haven't seen Jane, that would give the implication that the creeper killed her body and soul. And it would also give the implication that she had two boyfriends or girlfriends before me, which is just nonsense. So that settles it. Neither of those guys are real.
I still remember our first kiss.
I'm gonna kill you, little... What the... Oh shit. Sorry, Phil. Wait, Phil, what are you doing here?
Hey, why don't you hook up Phil with your villager friend, Frank?
Phil can stay single. I don't give a damn. Sorry, Phil. I'm talking to these guys who say they're ghosts, but I think they're just inside my head. Anyway, what's this book about?
The last time I ever saw my daughter, we were arguing about her future. She said she would never marry that good young man who was friends with her when they were little, saying she didn't care how wealthy he was and would rather play Valorant than live a stable life. I said she must have fallen in love with some scubby egoist who made Jet, and then she stormed out of the house.
That's us he was talking about.
You're a liar.
He must have thought I was a boy.
Alright, time out. If you were that wealthy young man he mentioned, then Jane clearly wasn't into you. Get over it.
I died from a broken heart, but my love lives on.
Don't even get me started, YouTube. You didn't even play Valorant.
I did. I'm the egoist who mains Jet.
There is no egoist who mains Jet!
Now, months later, I've been informed by my Illager fellows that she is dead and gone.
Those damned Illagers have their own agendas. They must have brought Phil here when I was running from their skeleton horsemen in episode 2.
The Illagers suggested zombifying myself with a regeneration potion and cursed apple in hopes of seeing her in the afterlife, but I couldn't bring myself to do it.
So he went out to conveniently meet her boyfriend, Zack the Epic, who would do it for him.
So I'm heading out tonight in search of a starlit shrine where wishes are said to come true, fabled to exist in the depths beneath our swamp biome. I don't know how stars could possibly exist underground, but I might just find out. I wish I didn't run into any trouble on the way there.
A starlit shrine? I don't believe it. I can get her back. I'll just wish for her to come back to life. And then,
bring us back to life too!
I wish for these ghosts to leave me alone! I'm getting out of this hospital. Bro.
Why are you trying to kill Phil?
I'm not.
That's alright, we can just go to the shrine ourselves.
Perhaps even in death, we can still make our own wishes. Farewell, Zack the Epic.
Bro. Wait, no! What? I fell. I gotta get to that shrine. I can't have those losers get in there before me. Oh. Hey, buddy. What are you doing here?
I came here to rescue Phil.
Oh, cool. I was just leaving.
Sounds like a plan. We're coming with you.
Okay, well, let's just hurry if it's all right.
Were there any villagers in prison upstairs?
No, there weren't. Let's go.
What's this room?
It's just a flower room. Oh, we don't have time for this. Let's just go.
Perfect.
Oh crap, it's one of those guys. Let's kill him.
Oh no.
Spit him up. Which one? Oh, that's that. Well, damn. Who goes first? Should we send Phil down as a test dummy?
What if there's a trap down there? Phil can't take care of himself.
Oh, God. I'm on health, bro. Wait, no, I'm on full health. Fuck.
Never mind. I would just go down first.
Oh, you sure? You don't have... Falling right behind. Alright.
Alright.
On the ground floor. Just... Great.
Got a villager hostage.
We don't have time for another one of these guys.
We're going to kill the villager. Help me take him down.
It's not a problem. Let's just get out of here.
He's taunting us. We have to kill him.
That pillager can shove it.
It's not a pillager. It's a vindicator.
I told you not to stop. Now let's go. Listen, Manny, and Phil, I'm sorry for acting the way I've been acting. If Phil really wants a new partner, I've got a villager friend named Frank in a boat outside the abandoned village. I can introduce them and...
I wouldn't worry about that. I don't think Phil's looking for a new partner. I've just been trying to keep villagers alive.
Right, well, I'm sorry about shooting the villager back there as well. What I wanted to tell you was, remember that girlfriend of mine I told you about? Well, she's, dead. She got killed by a creeper in episode 1 of this series that was supposed to be both of us. I'm trying to... Well, I don't know how to not sound like a lunatic at saying this, so let's just put it this way. There's something I'm trying to do, which I'm prioritizing over a lot of things. I don't know if it'll work out for me. It feels like failure is the most likely outcome, actually. But I'm still going through with it. And there's nothing that can stop me from doing it. And so I might be struggling to be considerate of other people right now. Villages.
If it helps, just remember we've all got something that's important to us. Will you be coming with us?
Of course. I might just visit the bathroom first. It's got all the apples going, feeling a bit sick.
Alright, we'll wait out there for you. Just don't let what you're doing end in tragedy.
Well, if it isn't Phil, where is Actor Epic?
What the?
Young man.
What?
Do not craft that mushroom stew.
Forgot back in time. Oh man, you're here looking for the Starlit Shrine, right? Have you found it yet? Where is it?
What are you talking about? It's our first day of school today.
What?
We're doing a test. Come.
On the first day of school?
It's nothing to worry about. It's just to see where you're at.
What?
No speaking.
I What? What? Are we all taking the same test? It's gotta be. No! She's my girlfriend! What the hell? Wait. Oh shit!
Ah! How was it?
You're unconscious on the floor.
Why are you both here again?
Because we're stuck with you.
We despawn if we get too far away.
Great. Well, only one of us is going to the Starlit Shrine, and it will be me.
Only the best boyfriend should be with her, don't you think?
You're both exes, remember? And you're also dead!
She's dead too right now. I think the amount of time we spent dating is an important factor. We were online dating for 6 months.
We were together for 3 years.
It doesn't matter how long we were dating. Can't you just accept that she's my girlfriend? That's all there is to it. End of story.
Oh my god, it's Chainsaw Man.
What the hell?
I am the ghost of Jane's Jack's boyfriend.
So she breaks up with you in the future. That must mean she's alive.
Our girlfriend is in a hell.
Bullshit. I'm gonna bring her back to life. And it's not Al. If you're a past, present, and future ex-boyfriends or lovers or whatever, then fine. That makes me her one true boyfriend.
You're not even in the picture, pal.
What?
Heed my words, Dr. Epic. You have no place in our girlfriend's world.
Let's just get out of here. Where are we? Oh.
We're in a trial chamber. So Minecraft 1.21, you're more likely to dig straight down into one of these structures than into lava.
But how in the nether did we get here?
Because we're on a trial! Only you are lost and confused. And rightly so, because I am your successor. And the only one worthy of living to be Jane's boyfriend. But of course that doesn't settle it, seeing as we're all here together. And so are they! Attention all hostile fuckers! I'm Zack the Epic, and Jane is my girlfriend alone! You ain't shit, Silverfish! You all think your love for my girlfriend is stronger than mine? Then we'll see about that, you hostile mob. Let the trials begin! This isn't even a question. You idiot! You stole my A's! Ooh, I know this one. What? The fox isn't supposed to eat the seeds?
Zack? Time for you to throw in the towel.
This game is rigged, and you guys can fly. So it's only fair that I can play by my own rules too. As long as I'm alive, I'm winning. Come here, Silverfish! Come here! Ah, oh, shit.
Zack the Epic, these trials are fruitless, for winning them is meaningless.
Then give up already.
Don't you get it? Being alive doesn't make you a better partner.
You're right. Well, I've got one more thing which will certainly put me ahead of you.
Well, here we go again.
I have the song.
I love singing!
This is my song. And no one can take it away.
Why is the camera on me?
It's been so long that you're still dead. Dead as hell. But I wonder if you know what it means to find your dreams come true. I may not always sing in tune, and sometimes you don't hear me. But shut up! But you don't have to be near me to know that I'm singing. This is my song, and nothing can make it die. It's been so long since that creeper blew you up. But I wonder if you really, really know that as long as I live, I will sing my song for you. Position zero.
If only you sang the song back then.
What? God. Phantom!